Community Players production of The Full Monty. At this time, we ask that you please silence all cell phones, pages, and other noise-making devices. Also, any kind of flash photography is going to be strictly prohibited. Thank you for supporting live theater, and in most particular, this theater. Now sit back and enjoy the show.
Behave ourselves.
Why would you do that?
But I lied. were a great form.
Yeah, tell that to Nate. Tell him they used to be a mill, too. Nice good story.
Don't get started, Jerry.
Come on.
All right, now, you see, that's the sort of attitude that's just going to get you nowhere. Have your checks. When I call your name, just raise your hand. Lukowski, Jerry. Lukowski, Jerry. You know, instead of grousing about what your union's going to do for you, you can think about what you can do for yourself. That goes for all of you here. What is it you want? Buenos Aires, Gary.
What I want? That's easy, asshole. I want a job. I want to feel like a person instead of a slob. I want to wake up knowing where I'm going to go. I go and nowhere, wandering the streets of Buffalo, because it's a slow town. Of the time I could have made it with the rector, Brooke Dawson. That's a big shame. What I want, I'll tell you, Jerky. I want a life. I want to feel like the husband instead of the wife. I want to get some sleep when I go to bed instead of lying there digging through the garbage in my head. That's a long night.
My refrigerator and vacuum the living room floor.
How was your day?
Hi, I'm Jerry Lukowski, 32, out of work, divorced, and dead up to my balls. Need some serious dental work. And if I don't make some money soon, they're not gonna let me see my kid. I'm fed up, frustrated, angry, and oh yeah.
Such a word, Dad.
guy she's living with is still a jerk.
I'm supposed to tell you. You're making this much payment.
I know, I know. I'm working on it, all right? Besides, it's not like you're going hungry.
Don't worry, Dad. You'll get a job.
Hey, do I look worried? I'm just waiting for the right opportunity, that's all. Besides, you don't see your old man busting tables, do you?
I wouldn't mind.
Well, he would. Now remember, you're mine next weekend, all right? Hey, there's your bus. Oh. All right, now get out of here before you get me in trouble with your mom for keeping you out late.
Mom's not even home tonight.
Home. You hear that? You need to call that place a home. Just wait till you have kids, eh, baby? There's nothing like it. It'll change your life. There's nothing you wouldn't do for your kid. I wish I would have had 10.
Why? You having trouble with a what?
Hey, is this guy for real? Nah, we can look like that. It's a choice. Besides, all those Chippendales are nothing but fairies anyway.
They are?
Real men don't look like that. They don't have time. They look like you.
Hurry up. We're going to be late.
Oh, my sister saw these guards in Ithaca, and she said they were fabulous. But she's a lesbian.
Hey, you ladies really going in there to wash these fellas? Come on, what they got that we ain't got?
Just about everything. How much do I owe you, Johnny?
Oh, 15.
All right. Okay, thank you.
You hear that? $50. How do these women get this kind of money?
Same way we used to, Jed. They work for it.
Oh, there's got to be a lot of desperate women in Buffalo.
Why not? There's a lot of desperate men.
Come on, let's go get drunk.
I can't, Jerry. I told Georgie I'd finish the dishes before she got home.
Last week, I caught you vacuuming. This is not a good trend, baby.
Well, you do housework.
That's different. I'm the boss. I have to do housework. Where is Georgie, anyway?
She's in there.
With those smell strippers? You let her go!
Can't she organize it?
Okay, this is what we're gonna do. You're gonna waltz in there. You're gonna yank Georgie up. You're gonna drag her out here. Show who wears the pants in your family.
How are we supposed to get in? It's women only.
Not through the front door, of course. Come on.
Great.
your phone number all over the wall.
Ah!
You're such a bitch.
I know. I love it.
Look, Mom, no hands!
Guy and shipping and work that's going on to me.
Oh,
But you wouldn't. Would you?
I don't know.
He's a black guy. He's married too.
Pretty good looking.
And he thinks I'm gorgeous, man.
We don't mean that.
I know you. You never cheat on Dave.
Yeah, but it's like Dave's given up on everything, including me. I come home and he's this zombie.
Dave needs to get back to work. They all do. Well, it was an awful thing, the factory being shut down like that. We're working, they're not. It's not right.
There's work out there. It's just nothing's good enough for them. Come on, let's go get another one.
All right.
This was a bad idea. At least you got a nice ass. Don't worry, I'll get a job. I'll show what Nathan's father is.
You know, Georgie says they're hiring down at the Miracle Mall.
Yeah, security guards. Nobody's put me in a brown bag uniform so I can walk old ladies to their cars.
I hear you,
but I'll think of something, all right? I'm not gonna sit here when my life goes down the drain and my son gets sold to the highest bidder.
But that's not what Pam said, Jerry.
That's what she meant. Do you know how much Cape Cod costs? Come on, let's go rob a bank, you fat bastard.
Look, I'm sorry, all right? I shouldn't have called you that.
But you are.
I can't help it.
What happens?
Well, I get hungry. And then I eat.
You eat all you want. You're my kind of guy.
Oh, jeez, well, excuse me. Didn't know this room was occupied.
Hey, don't give me ideas there, Branson.
I beg your pardon?
You are looking at 100% heterosexual. Prime male here.
Well, that's very lucky for both of us, because you're really not my type. Tell your friend he can save his attitude for his dance number.
What number?
I'm expecting a stripper tonight. I thought that you were him and you were his manager. Seriously? Unless it's the other way around. Oh, God, that would be novelty. Benno the Dancing Belly. Oh, no, thanks, please.
Look, buddy, my name's not Benno, and he's certainly no stripper.
Then what the hell are you doing in here? It's ladies only.
What are you, pretty boy?
I'm what the ladies wish you looked like.
We're what the ladies don't know you're not.
I already know what you're going to say. Real men get life.
Don't worry. I will.
What's his problem, anyhow?
You are, flyboy!
Fairies one, biggest zero.
Jimmy, what did he do?
He mistook me for one of them.
Oh yeah, well he mistook me for your manager. If anybody ought to sock on one, it's gonna be me.
Oh, come on, Zoe, you wanna mix it up too?
Oh, I'm sorry. Look, this is getting a little silly. Look, we're both in a very emotional state. We just found out what our wives really think of us. Well, my wife, his ex-wife.
Well, I think that you're both pathetic.
Well, that's sort of what they said. But, you know, we've been unemployed almost 18 months. You know, it starts to wear on me after a while. You know?
Well, that's why my brother split to Albany. He couldn't find work around here anymore.
Ow!
Is he gonna live?
I'll be fine! You just look at it and see you coming.
Oh, I know. I'm a very lucky girl. Look, I've got a show to do. This time I'm John Wayne. Go figure. Look, it beats working out at the mall.
Well, that's sort of what Jerry's always saying. Except we're not working.
What's your brother doing out in Albany, anyways?
Working at the mall, honey.
I thought he was a decent guy.
He called me honey. It creeped me out.